को ये झाड़ काटना अच्छा नहीं लगता है, मजबूरी है इसलिए हम लोग ये झाड़ काटते हैं। ये झाड़ नहीं काटेंगे तो गोल्फ कैसे खेल पाएंगे।
If it weren't for kids, have you ever thought there wouldn't be no Santa Claus? Or look what the store just brought, thank God for kids. And we'd all live in a quiet house without Big Bird or a Mickey Mouse, and Kool-Aid on the couch, thank God for kids. Thank God for kids, there's magic for a while, a special kind of sunshine and a smile. Did you ever stop to think or wonder why?
This is the most cutest thing I've ever seen in my life. Who's it come from?
This has come from Lee Rogers.
So we're finally on our way with the equipment. It's going via cargo now to Back Dogra, where obviously from there we'll go to the boys in Chalka and give them their equipment. They touch the world with their story. So it's 5:30 in the morning now and we are leaving for Back Dogra. We're at the airport. Very tired, working very hard. A rough few days. Hopefully when we get to see the kids finally seeing the equipment, it'll all be worth it. I'm sure it will be. See you on the other side. इंटरनेट पता है ना क्या होता है? तो इंटरनेट का पहुंच तो पूरे दुनिया में है,
करेक्ट?
तो मैंने ये इंटरनेट पर डाल दिया और हर जगह से लोगों ने मतलब रिस्पॉन्ड किया कि कितना अच्छा कहानी है, कैसे ये बच्चे लोग मतलब बना के खेल रहे हैं। तो उनको बहुत ये इमोशनल हो गए और दुनिया से, यूएसए से, मेक्सिको से, मतलब जो बाहर यूएसए अमेरिका पता है ना बहुत दूर है, करेक्ट, वहाँ से उन लोग ने तुम लोग के लिए इक्विपमेंट भेजा, ठीक है? तो अभी मैं आया हूँ तुम लोग को इक्विपमेंट लेना, क्योंकि ये तुम्हारा है। boys all have the equipment. We just had a competition with them, just giving them a little inspiration, and also to see, you know, whether any of them could actually go forward. We found some nice drives in just one drive. So the, like when we started this process, we realized that there is the potential, and these boys are inspired. They have promised me that they will work hard, and I have promised them that I will check in with them, and we will provide more equipment if necessary, if one of them really take it up seriously. So our cause is very much on its way. All the equipment is with the boys, as you can see, and it's time now to thank everybody who has sent in the equipment, for all the effort of taking their time out and actually sending the equipment to the boys. First up, we got from India, right? Anitya Chan, say thank you, Anitya.
Thank you.
Okay, so this is for Anitya. Then we have Noni Lal Qureshi from Delhi, again India. Say thank you, Noni.
Thank you, Noni.
Okay. Then we have Rosendo Guizar, I hope I'm pronouncing it right, from USA. Say thank you, Rosendo.
Thank you, Rosendo.
Okay. Then we have Lee Rogers. So thank you, Lee.
Thank you, Lee.
Lee has sent this incredibly lovely small golf set. And you can see he's ready to play now with it. Thank you, Paul Peterson. Thank you, Paul.
Thank you, Paul.
Right. And last but not the least, thank you, Dave.
Thank you, Dave.
Okay. Now I received a lot of mails, and some of the stuff could not come in. But the intentions, obviously many people had intentions to send more stuff inside, more equipment. I think I've missed out somebody also because of the mails and just our lives in general. So if I have, I'm sorry, but thank you. The kids really appreciate everything. And that's it from Chalsa Polo Club. हिमांशु को भी थैंक यू बोलो
थैंक यू
गले मिलो गले मिलो